Well, isn't this something? Somehow you've even gotten more ugly. That'll make it better to kill you. I wouldn't suggest pissing me off.
Don't you see what I mean, Frex?
Yeah. Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Always looking out for you. Now let's just sit back and watch as Chikyu discovers just exactly what you Sans have. You're the weakest of the prying beings, aren't you?
Wouldn't you like to know?
You are. And it really shows.
Shut your damn mouth.
Don't tell me you're beaten yet.
Only in your dreams. I'm not done yet.
Good. Because I want to keep torturing you some more. Look at you getting desperate. Doing any move you can think of out of fear. How many others have done the same to you? And you showed no mercy. This is for Naiko, you bastard! This is for Flame! This is for Oaken.
Nariak, Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Well, I'm sorry, but they took it. They killed everyone we goddamn care about.
And then I killed one of theirs.
And they took one of the only things that could keep the multiverse in check.
Then let's go get it back.
How?
I told you Tenshi taught me how to travel. Just like he can.
No, I mean, we're not strong enough to take on all the prime beings, especially not the leader.
We're gonna go directly to his realm. I don't care if I'm going by myself. I'm still going.
All right, I'm not gonna allow you to do that.
You're coming with me. Either way, we're going in there and we're getting your form back.
Do you at least want to talk to Tenshi about this first?
There's no point.
Fine.
And let's go.